After these two is independent of the first fact. So if P is the probability that you win when you play this game, well, this is an entirely new instance of a game. So what she's saying is that there's this nice equation that says, so P is equal to 1/4 plus 1/4 times P, all right? Plus 1/4 times P, and then now this thing over here gives you 3/4 of P is equal to 1/4, and that implies that P is equal to 1/3, okay? So this is quite good. I will say this actually assumes that there is a probability that you win. Okay, I'll say there's a little wrinkle there, and maybe the reason I'll give you that wrinkle is I'll say some of you may have seen this problem before, maybe another problem. Some of you may also have seen a problem, which is, I don't say this is analogous, I don't want to say it's the same problem, but there's another problem you may have seen before, which says something like this.